Hey everyone, how's it going? CT Weather Geek here. So, I am near Turner's Falls in Deerfield, Mass. And I'm also near the CSX rail yard in East Deerfield. So, there's a trail that runs along here, so I'm going to check it out and we'll see what happens. Okay, so there's a south entrance and a north entrance, and I took the south entrance. The south entrance is near the rail yard, and the north entrance is in a park near Turner's Falls. Here we are right along the Deerfield River. Got a bridge over there. A bunch of stone company doing all sorts of shit over there. So this is actually a bike trail also, so I gotta make sure I don't get run over, and I'll stay off to the side. It's a nice day, so I wouldn't be surprised to see a lot of people here. It's about 42 degrees right now, so check this out. An old bridge that they've made has a nice walkable bridge over the river. This is gonna be cool. This is really cool. Well, if you ever wanted to walk over a bridge, over a river, and if you can't at the moment, for whatever reason, here's your opportunity. It's beautiful. Crisp, cold, winter air. Just the absolute beauty of the old, rusty, look at that. Pretty cool. Now if you're afraid of heights, I wouldn't come over here, but this is great. And it's on a public trail, so it's in Deerfield, Massachusetts. Back at that spot earlier, other side. This is cool. If you like trains, this is a cool spot to go to. Here's the other side of the bridge. Oh, nice. Cool. On the bridge, I noticed that they had a caboose over here, like an old one, on display. So I'm gonna go check that out. So be right there. Cool. Here's the caboose. I think that's what this is. Really cool. To get up close to an old train car, they make it real easy right here. This is cool. Yeah. Interesting. That's cool. That is pretty neat. Look at that. Nice. Look at this. Look at this. We got a train here just leaving the yard. I'm gonna go and see if I can get up there and watch it. Just came from there, but I could use the exercise. There's something about that smell of diesel. God, I'm a weirdo, but I love that smell. Oh yeah, baby. Yep. Here we go. There's that car again. Started to go, now it stopped. I'm just gonna hang around here. bridge. It's on the bridge going over the Deerfield River. This would be a cool spot for a trail cam, but I made that mistake in the past. Wow. So I had that wrong. It's actually going back into the yard. It must have reversed its way out for a little bit for whatever reason. I don't know. But anyway, so I'm gonna head back to the car now.